left today to go on a road trip. So we're going to bring you with us. And we're already pulling up to Vegas. So we're about halfway. We're going to stay the night in Vegas tonight and then keep driving tomorrow. My AC is out a little bit and that sucks. It's been really hot the last hour or two. But we're going to push through.
29 more minutes, but I see it.
We are in the Valley of Fire, so we're approaching. We made it to Vegas.
Woo!
He thinks that it's really cool how big this line is. It is, it's insane.
They crane it in.
Yeah, for real. We have successfully made it on
Let's
this
get
trip.
Some food.
That's where we're staying. We woke up in Vegas.
Woo!
We're chilling at the pool. This pool is pretty legit. They've got like a lazy river and everything. But now that we're zenned out, he's gonna go hit the gym. Now let's go.
And then can I get the sandwich combo?
Okay guys, we just made it to Caitlin's house. That's Colton's sister. That's who we're visiting in California. And I'm so excited. It's our first day, so we're going to the beach right now. Well, actually, no, we're getting donuts first, and then we're going to the beach. But let's go. Guys, we're at the donut shop. Everyone says it's so good. They have like galaxy, all kinds of stuff. We accidentally found a gift shop, but it's really cute. And I think I'm gonna get this one. It's got a little hibiscus flower. Are you getting anything? That's a no. Okay, we'll see you at the beach. Okay guys, this is our first meal at the beach. I'm just being completely ignored right now. Wow, he's catching up on TikTok.
People are asking if you're gonna be streaming while you're in Pismo.
Yes.
You are?
Yes.
I'll let him know.
Okay, thank you. Look how bomb this looks. Oh, I'm so excited. We found a cute diner. I have to find a diner every time I go to California, or really anywhere, but especially in Cali. The booths are massive. Oh, that's not ketchup, that's barbecue sauce. So good. We're at the farmer's market. Are you in heaven?
I'm in heaven with my sis.
With the fam.
And my fiance.
I'm so
and my
small.
My sister's fiance.
Brother-in-law.
Brother-in-law.
Here's one of the... Here they come. This is the barbecue.
Here we got the...
I don't know what's going on. Guys, Colton is going on his run. He's crazy. I'm literally staying in bed. But today is day two of us being in California. And yesterday, the back of my legs got so sunburned. I'm literally burned to a crisp right now. So I can't be in the sun at all today. I have to take it like really easy. So there's not going to be a lot for me to vlog or probably do. I'm guessing we might like drive to somewhere to maybe get like lunch or dinner or something later. I don't really know. But I can't do any of the fun stuff because I can't be in the sun today. I'm so burned. Like, you guys should see, the back of my legs are bright red. So that kind of put a damper on things, but I'm hoping it'll chill tonight, and then by tomorrow, I'll be good to go. I hope. We'll see. Homemade dinner.
Mm.
How was it? Thanks, dude. How'd you make yours?
It's amazing.
Looks so good. It's Barbie
Caitlin,
ones. Barbie donuts.
Okay.
We got a pina colada one. get our little donuts. We're coming to watch the sunset on this really cool hike. We just found the sickest cave, and then this is like what it opens up to. But here's the cave. I forgot to show you guys. The other side opens up to the ocean, like you can see. And then there's just cliffs and the pier. And it looks so sick. We'll come back. I'll have to show it again. It was getting really dark, but I'll insert some of our like Instagram clips I had. But this is just awesome. And the clouds are insane. So pretty out here. I'm the worst vlogger ever. I forgot to vlog, but we just ate at this place right behind us and it was so good. All we got was like snacks. We got dessert, some little like chocolate cake, and
some truffle fries.
It was so good.
It was good. Good company. The best company.
Oh, he beat me to it.
Were we like arm wrestling?
Yeah, I was trying to. There we go. We're off to the movies with James and Caitlin and Colton. Hey guys, we're out shopping with James and Caitlin.
We're about to give my sister
a little gift
for having us.
We got her.
Let's
a
see
hat.
Her reaction. Stay tuned.
Beach bag.
You're so annoying. Are you telling the vlog world about
yeah,
it?
Yeah, you have to open it.
A hat? I collected clams at the
Oh,
movie.
I wish it said something like that. That actually makes it way
oh,
cooler.
That's cute. Thank you.
Sorry, I forgot that was attached to my thing. Look at this food, you guys. It's so bomb. We went bowling with James and Caitlin. A crazy bola. Oh, my turn. Guys, check out this view. It's literally above the clouds. That is so crazy.
Gas, or not gas, but we're gonna get energy drinks first.
We're ready for whale watching.
Let's go see some humpbacks. Woo! Some gray whales.
We're on the hunt for snacks.
We're on our way.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm 3 seconds.
We're going whale watching. I'm so excited. We heard some seals. Here's our boat for the day.
Wherever you back here seating. There's no seating
in front. There's choice. We're boarding the boat.
Oh heck yeah. That's a picture of me and Alyssa on each on one side.
We're getting pretty close to the spot.
We're on the boat.
Yeah. Miles away.
Okay. Sweet.
Yeah, nice visibility.
I know, it's turned out to be a great day.
Yeah, when the fog's out here though, it's just yesterday, it was like a little bit rougher than this, but not by much.
Yeah.
Everybody got seasick.
Seriously?
When you can't see the horizon, it really hurts.
Oh, I bet.
But then also, one person starts throwing up with a chain reaction.
Chain reaction.
Avery!
Oh my God.
until next time, our second boating excursion done.
How was it?
Let's get some food. Oh, that was epic.
I can't wait to eat.
Yeah, that was awesome. Did you guys like it?
That was cool, huh?
Fun. Have a good one.
We're doing the little penny pressing. Those are our options. Don't do the shark. Do the turtle. Yeah, yeah, you do all four of them. Oh, that one's stuck.
Maybe it's just two.
Here, just try the two.
Which one, shark or turtle?
Do the turtle.
Or do you want this?
Whatever you want.
I'll get you the turtle.
Thank you.
Nope.
No.
The dam?
That would suck.
Or does it not take a quarter?
What?
Oh, because it's supposed to be a penny, right? Oh, you're supposed to press a penny.
Shoot.
Oh, because, okay. Wait, right here. We got what we needed, I think. Yes, it's working. Let's go.
Okay.
We're getting our penny pressed.
Did you thank Mama?
Thank you, Mama.
There it is. Ooh, it's hot. That is so cool. We got one of each. The seal, the shark, and the turtle.
Should we try to do one more?
You can try.
Huh?
All right, guys, we found a little cafe to eat lunch at Avila. At Avila Beach. Ready to eat? Let's go.
Loaded lobster tacos.
A lot of food. This is vibey. I forgot to vlog at the place we just ate at, but I got a burger. It was pretty good. And Fulton got a bunch of seafood. Now we're just at like this market. We're basically just in a gift shop. There's got a bunch of random stuff in here. Beach stuff. And then I don't know what we're gonna do the rest of the day. It's kind of cool right now. That's where we just ate.
Oh look, there's a boat right.
Okay guys, Colton is literally driving on the pier. Oh, great. He's videoing and driving. I'm gonna show you. This is insane. He's just driving on the pier. You could see the water a second ago. Oh, how do we turn around? There's the water. We got to the end of it now. And this is what it looks like.
To get ourselves a treat.
Alright guys, we're at the drive-in movie theater. This is like we went back in time. But it's pretty dope so far. You excited, Colton?
Boys, Mission Impossible, baby, let's go.
Yas. Sun is not out, and
sun's coming out.
The place we tried to eat at, or I tried to eat at and play pool at, was closed, so now we don't know what to do.
Well, we're waiting for your food, and then we're gonna go eat on the pier, so stay tuned.
I'm not eating on the pier.
We
I'm gonna get sand in my food.
There's benches. Yeah. The beginning of the pier.
Benches don't keep sand out of your face. Okay, he's done with this. Say bye.
Bye.
Okay guys, we're out.
It's cracking.
Going shopping.
Thank you.
And getting food for the millions.
Crack-a-lacking.
Tell him what you did today.
Went on a 7-mile hike.
He went on a 7-mile hike. May or may not have gotten a little lost and needed a rescue team to come get him, but left before they could rescue him.
Yeah, it was a 4-mile hike, and then 3 miles extra. Trying to find the car with the dead phone.
It's been a great day, and it's our last day also, so amazing. These are the cookies that Colton just got for his sister Caitlin. They look pretty good. I did a little shopping. Now time for more shopping and some food. No, they're closed. We just got our dinner at this place called Eureka. We love this place already, and this is what I got. Look how freaking good this looks. And then that was our spinach and artichoke dip. I already ate it, and then truffle fries, so good. Colton's food looks amazing. He got a bison burger. So good already.
Oh, the house of bread right there, man. Look at this, Benjamin Franklin sandwiches.
Oh, yeah.
My sister said that's a place we should have tried.
There's a lot of places we should have tried, but you decided to get lost.
No, and we're like 5 minutes away. Lube and go.
Okay. Well, look, it's your favorite place.
This is for Lee. Should we move here?
No.
Should we extend our trip?
And stay where?
SoCal. Laguna.
Alright guys, we don't know what we're doing right now. I feel like the sun's setting and we're not watching it. But we'll catch you later.
Peace.
Hey guys, we're here to watch sunset. We're here to watch the sunset on the beach. All the way over there. Alright, we're heading out.
Drive safely. Bye guys.
Bye.
Thank you. Love you.
We're in Vegas now. I'm so tired, but somehow we're in the middle of fight night. I don't think you can even see. What were you gonna say?
I was just gonna say the fight's over here, the game's over here.
Yeah.
It's the warm-ups for the fight this weekend.
Yeah.
Spence versus Crawford. Undefeated, undisputed, unprecedented.
Don't they always say that?
Welcome to the MGM brand.
Can they hear me? Like, don't they always say that? I'll show you guys what it looks like. It's kind of crazy. There's a lot of people. Well, update. We're in Vegas. Day 2 in a row. Day 3 for the past week. We're just chilling at the pool. Feels so good.
How long are we staying here?
I don't know how long we're gonna be here till, but Colton's just been giving me massages at the pool until we figure it out. It's a vibe.
It's good music they play here.
It is good music.
It's like blues.
Yeah. I guess that's it. This was really cool though. Love you. See what tomorrow holds. Bye.
have no idea.
We're headed to the Palms tonight.
To the Palms.
Get some food.
Somehow we're catching the freaking show again. The fountain show on accident while we're stuck in traffic. You guys, we're like the luckiest people ever. I don't know how we do this stuff. It's always an accident.
Or is it intentional?
Or is it? Yeah. That's so dope.